Ladies and gentlemen, we have none other wearing the traditional Dal Ball costume tonight is our sister Faith. As she gets ready to come out just for our non-Samoan mourns, I just want to quickly explain the costume. So the costume consists of ietonga, which is traditional mats around the waist, senga, which is the traditional Samoan feathers, vala, which is usually made from siapo or tapa cloth, and the headdress is known as tuinga. The tuinga goes on top, and that's a traditional headdress. Ladies and gentlemen, it was created by Lana. Now Lana is the founder of House of Iunga Noa. She created and dressed Faith tonight and created this beautiful costume you're about to see on the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm Samoan round of applause as we welcome to the stage with her traditional Sima Samoa, our birthday girl, Vataniu Faith Sosene.